Happy birthday to you.
Cake and ice cream goes out to George Hamilton, who's 30 years old. Country star Porter Wagner is 39. And Jane Wyatt, the actress and Ronald Reagan's wife for some time, is 56. Joe Jones, you talk too much, is 43. And Buck Owens, the star of Hee-Haw, is 40 years old today in August.
1969.
Shows this week on ABC. It's Let's Make a Deal, the John Davidson Show, Jet from the Defense, and Dick Cavett on NBC, High Chaparral, The Name of the Game, and The Saint. And on CBS, The Wild Wild West, Gomer Pyle, and the Movie of the Week.
Let's go to Hollywood.
Well, at the movies, Easy Rider premieres with Jack Nicholson, Walt Disney's Rascal with Bill Mummy, The Guns of the Magnificent Seven with George Kennedy, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang with Dick Van Dyke and Sally Ann House, Midnight Cowboy with Dustin Hoffman and John Voight, and Hell's Angels 69 with Tom Stern and Jeremy Slade at a theater near you. Time now to look at the news of the world. In 1969, U.S. Mariner spacecraft beams back the first pictures of Mars to the planet Earth. Leo LaBianca is buried and his wife Rosemary is cremated as police search for clues for their murder, calling it the work of a copycat killer. The knife-slashed bodies of the couple were discovered last Sunday at their home. The grisly scene was similar to that at the home of Sharon Tate, and four others were slain a day earlier. Police have nothing to go on yet. Bethel, New York, Woodstock. Residents want the area around the Woodstock Music Festival declared a disaster area. Huge traffic jams are halting movement for locals. A spokesman for Governor Rockefeller, who is vacationing in Maine, says he has made no decision yet. Police so far have made 75 arrests. A four-hour early morning downpour turned littered fields into floating garbage heaps. Max Yazgard's 6,000-acre farm, and Max says the first day when some of them trampled through his corn, he was hurt. But he talked to them, and they immediately put up signs around the area saying, property of the provider. According to the estimates, over 400,000 rock fans attended. However, only 70,000 tickets were sold, and it was also a series where ticket taking was impossible. In sports, Detroit Tigers' Denny McClain wins his 19th straight as the Tigers beat the Oakland A's 9-4. Willie Stargell becomes the first to hit a home run outside of Dodger Stadium, and the Pittsburgh Steelers beat the New York Giants in the NFL Expo 17-13. Well, third week in a row, it's on top. It's Zager and Evans in the year 25-25 this week in August.
The year 1969.
Power play 1-1-1.
In the year 25-25, if man is still alive, if woman can survive, they may fly. Ain't gonna need to tell the truth, tell no lies. Everything you think, do, and say is in the pill you took today. In the year 45-45, ain't gonna need your teeth, won't need your eyes. You won't find a thing to choose. Nobody's gonna look at you. In the year 55-55, your arms hanging limp at your sides, your legs got nothing to do, some machine doing that for you. In the year 65-65, ain't gonna need no husband, won't need no wife. You pick your son, pick your daughter too. From the bottom of a long plastic mold. In the year 75-10, if God's a-coming, he ought to make it by then. Maybe he'll look around himself and say, guess it's time for the judgment day. Or tear it down and start again for you all.
a billion tears for what he never knew. Now man's reign is through, but through eternal night, the twinkling of starlight, so very far away, maybe it's only yesterday. The year 2525, if man is still alive, if woman can survive, they may fall. In the year 2525.